We are at John Orr for the draw of the annual John Orr Cup. Second year running, happened last year, very successful. People came out, beautiful football that was played. And this year, 2024, we do it again. It is on the 27th of April, goes on to the 28th. And that's the group stages. And then on the 1st of May, it's going to be a public holiday. Please come out in numbers. It's going to be the knockouts and the finals. This beautiful trophy must be won by someone. We don't know who's going to win it, but witness it with us on the 1st of May. Here, we have Clinton Mguni and we have Jablani Mguni. He needs no introduction. Clinton Mguni is a scholar here at John Orr. So he's here to help us conduct the draw. So we've got the 27 teams here and we've got their group which they will be in. Is from group A up to group I. So it's the teams that Jablani Mguni will be drawing, and then ngapha it's their group that they will be in that Clinton Mguni will be drawing. Clinton, ugrand what's your
name? Ngiyaphila.
Uyaphila mfethu. Sjava, ugrand?
Ngiyaphila.
I know, nam ngiyaphila bafethu. Bafethu, asingasemoshi isikhathi, let's get into it. It's the annual John Orr Cup, it's the second edition. Let's see who's playing who. Asibone ukuthi kuhambani. Sjava, do your thing mayout. The first team that we have, let's see, we witness it with you. It is gonna be Saint Francis College B. So now, why it's B? They brought two teams. They've got an A and a B. So Saint Francis B, upine. Saint Francis B is the first team to be drawn out of the pot. Mayauti bagu kurban. Whilst we witness it with you. So Saint Francis College B will be in group
G.
In group G. Jablani, let's go. We witness it with you. Princess High School. Princess High School will be in group. Let's see. We'll be in group C. They'll be in group C. Sjava, let's go again. Let's keep it moving. Let us keep it moving. Wise Up Secondary School is the third team out of the pot, and they will be in group. We witness it with you. They are in group G, as we can see. Jablani, let's go. The fourth name out of the pot will be Z's Academy. And they'll be in group H. Z's Academy will be in group H. Let's go. Let's mix them up. Bangatini Europa bafethu. Let's mix them up. We witness it with you. It is gonna be Dr. Molefe Olifant Secondary School. We all know Dr. Molefe Olifant is a legend. He's the former SAFA president, and that's gonna be in group D. Dr. Molefe Olifant will be in group D, and then let's go again. That is Kensington Secondary School, and they will be in group C. Kensington Secondary School will be in group C. Let's go again, gentlemen. Let's mix them up. Bangatisi Arop. You can leave the mixing to me. You can do your thing. It is Newgate College. Newgate College will be in group C once again. Newgate College will be in group C. And let's go again. That is Meadowlands will be in group I. Meadowlands will be in group I. And then we have Forest High School. Forest High School will be in group E. Forest High School is in group E. Let's go again, Mr. Shavakayi. Greenside High School will be in group A, I see. Greenside High School will be in group A. Let's go again, Mr. Mukoni. The future Pagania. Well, the current Pagania, because already playing in the first team. The Hill High School will be in group E. Thank you, Clinton. Thank you, Mr. Clinton. The Hill High School will be in group E. And let's go again. As you can see, we mix them up. No fraud, no corruption. We played fair. It is Mayfair Academy, and they will be in group F. Mayfair Academy are in group F. Let's go again, Mr. Sjava. Why not your rope? Let me mix yours up. Not your rope, Clinton. No, I'm kidding. He's not. I'm just kidding. It is Phumlani Secondary School. We'll be in Group I as well. Phumlani Secondary School will be in Group I. Phumlani Secondary School are in Group I. Waters Rand High School will be in Group E. Waters Rand High School will be in Group E. War School Pietpot Gieter will be in Group F. As we move right along, War School Pietpot Gieter will be in Group F. Let's go, brother. That is Voortrekker Hoogte High School. Wow. Voortrekker Hoogte High School will be in Group H. They will be campaigning in Group H. Can't wait for the 1st of May. It's going to be exciting, 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 exciting. What do we have this Java? It's St. Enders Secondary School. St. Enders Secondary School. They will be in Group D. They will be in Group D. And let's continue mixing them around. Okay, let's go, Java. Let's go. Let's continue mixing them around. And what do we have there? We have War School De Burger. War School De Burger. Not Burger, but De Burger. They will be in Group A. War School De Burger will be in Group A. It's an Afrikaans name. So we have to say Burger. It's Afrikaans indeed. Let's see, Java. What do we have here? It is War School De Fakkel. War School De Fakkel will be in Group H. And we move right along. And we have Whitestone College. Whitestone College will be in Group F. Whitestone College will be in Group F. And we move right along. John O, the home team. Yeah! We give a noise to John O. They are the home team. They will be playing in Group D. Hoping, wishing them all the best. I mean, it's only fair that they win it. They're at home. I'll be rooting for them. Not because I'm favoring, just because they are hosting us. So it's only fair that the local fans have something to cheer about. Let's move right along. We have Lambano Academy. Lambano Academy will be in Group F. We're almost there. Few more to go. We are almost there. Let's go, Java. It is Bokgoni Technical School. Bokgoni Technical School. Bokgoni Technical School will be in Group I. That's the last group. Java, let's sum it up. Let's wrap it up. Almost there. And Ubana Totat. I'm joking. Let's see. Bophelo Impilo. They will be in Group G. Just so you know, this is your school, if I'm not mistaken, ne? Bophelo Impilo. You should check out one of our videos. We actually visited him there at Bophelo Impilo. Check it out in the other videos that we have. Beautiful video we had there. Let's move right along. We have Sebetsa Uthule Mopotso High School. Sebetsa Uthule Mopotso High School will be campaigning in Group F. They will be campaigning in Group F. And second last to go. We have Crownfield High School. They will be in Group F as well. They'll be in Group F. And the last one out of the pot is gonna be, last but not least, It is obviously St. Francis College. As I said, St. Francis are bringing two teams to the tournament. They have Team A and Team B. This is obviously Team A that is last out of the pot, and they will be campaigning in Group E. That is a summary from our side. Are we fine there with the guys who are doing the groups? We sorted, ne? Yes, we're good to go. Thank you so much. That is the last one out of the pot. Everything is in order. I'm not going to read it out to you. It's a bit far. I cannot see. I did read out the girls one, but I'm not going to read this one. But however, our technicians, our technical team will definitely have the teams from Group A up to Group I. You can catch us on the channel and then you'll get the full updates. I'm sure they'll definitely appear. So yeah, thank you so much once again. We see you on the 27th of April. Kona la, H on O. And then the final and the knockout stages will be on the 1st of May. Looking forward to an exciting day. They did it last year. I was here. I witnessed it. We covered it. You can also check it out on our channel. We've got interviews from that day. It was a beautiful day. We'll do it again this year. See you on the 27th. From my side, we're out. Guys, excited, looking forward?
Obvious, excited.
Are you also playing?
Yes.
Oh, that's why you cats are the easy ones for your school.
Obvious.
Nyadlalas, Java, thank you so much for your time out here. Siyazi, oh, busy. This days, you're very, very busy, man. Ungas Koshwa, when you are playing there, it listed them, sasa Orlando, Nagupigupi. Thank you so much once again for evading yourself and for humbling yourself more than anything. I even said it was the last time we spoke to you, and then Nyabona, Auga Chenchi. In closing, Funuksin, out here.
I'm looking forward to the tournament. Thank you.
Oh, okay. Sharp. Thank you so much. We out. See you on the 27th of April. We out.